Two of the three men who escaped from the Madison County Jail Annex on Wheeler Avenue are back behind bars tonight. But this man, 24-year-old Curtis Earl Tanner, is still at large. Tanner escaped early yesterday from the jail annex. Now, he was serving a one-year sentence for assault, burglary, receiving stolen property, and theft. Investigators have been searching for the inmate, but so far, they've been unable to catch him.